A local Boulder journalist, Charlie Brennan, uncovered a DNA report that was unknown to even members of law enforcement, which found that although the family was previously excluded, that may not be the case. There is a reasonable chance that what has been attributed to a single individual actually represents DNA from multiple individuals that have been hobbled together into a single profile. But that report had been put aside, and very few people knew about it.